Hey actors, it's Wendy Lane Wright, the Hollywood talent manager in Los Angeles, California. I just wanted to give you some quick information because I'm really, really, really busy. I don't have time to think, but you need to know this, so I'm taking a minute to tell you. Dealing with agents, you got to learn that they just communicate really in one-word sentences. They are very, 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 very busy. And so I don't want you to take it personally. I want you to learn this about agents, that they will answer your email with one word, you know, like fine, good, thank you. You know, they don't have time. And I know that a lot of you guys don't understand why your agents don't communicate more and talk more and why they're so brief. Agents are very rushed. They're very, very busy. It is not personal when they don't respond and talk to you and have that. They just don't do that, okay? So you guys, I want you to accept that and not take it personally. Agents are very busy getting actors' auditions. They usually have 2, 3, 4, 500 clients, and they're on the phone constantly setting up appointments, getting sides to clients, negotiating deals that they've already got in the works, closing contracts. They are so busy that the last thing they need to do is talk to you about what you should wear to an audition. You know, did you do this right on your resume? All this nonsense. You just got to leave them alone, okay? Let them do their job and don't take it personally. Your agent is not your friend. They are a professional who is working very hard for you. And another thing, if you're with an agency for 6 months or a year and you're not getting any auditions, two things. Look at what material you've given them. If you don't have great headshots and some great video material, like great acting clips for them to use to submit you with, then you're not giving them what they need. You need to do more. But if you've given them great acting clips and great headshots and lots of different choices, and you're doing your workshops and you're doing your student films, short films, indie films, and networking, and they're not getting you any auditions, move on. It's just not working. Okay? And that's okay. You know, be very gracious and very thankful for the opportunity they gave you and move on. All right? So if you have any questions, you can always post them below. WAWentertainment@yahoo.com is my email address. I love you guys. Keep working hard. Going back to pilot season, I got 1,000 freaking emails I got to answer. Mwah. Bye.